Push again. Push. And you see, you can recycle the energy into a strike or moving around. Okay, punch. I'm not staying in one place, I'm letting that punch. Pull-ups, yeah. Body shots. Obviously, in the street, I'm not going to want to sit there doing this type of 10 minutes of defending. Obviously, in the street, it's going to want to be, before you punch, pulling and right away, hitting as soon as I could. So one of the reasons why we do these drills continuous, like for a long time, is the stress builds up. One punch, two punch, three, four, 10, 15 punches right here. And it helps you, get used to being in that vulnerable position and being able to keep control of yourself. That's why, even though in the street, I want to hit it, finish as soon as I could.